Well, believe it or not, it's been more than 20 years since New Kids on the Block released their first album. That was 1986. In the time since then, they've gone on to sell more than 80 million albums around the world. A couple of them went to number one. Well, now the men are back to prove that they still have what it takes. Joey McIntyre, Jonathan Knight, Donnie Wahlberg, Jordan Knight, and Danny Wood are new kids on the block. Guys, welcome back. Great to have you here.
It's a little bit like Al Roker in the hurricane up here.
Exactly right. It's slippery.
That's
right. Can I just ask you to kind of turn around for a second and tell me what it feels like? We've had people here for 48 hours sleeping out for this show. What does that mean?
We could get very weepy right now and sappy because we absolutely have the greatest fans in the world.
The most dedicated, for sure.
Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, it's I don't know. I think the story is the fans more than us. You know what I mean? And that's what makes us feel so good. But it's incredible. So.
And Donna, you guys are here because you brought the group back together.
Well, honestly, I found a song that really sort of brought us back together. I don't really take credit for it because honestly, if we weren't getting along, if we couldn't record in the studio together, and honestly, if the fans didn't want it, it may not have happened. But we found a great record. We recorded, and the brotherhood was still there. The friendship was there, and it really made it worth all of us, you know, suspending what we were doing with the rest of our lives to come together and do this one more time. And the fan reaction is just—it's made it all feel like the right time.
And to all of you, I mean, 15 years is 15 years. So when you get back together and you get into rehearsals, is it like riding a bike? Does it come back quickly, or does it take a little bit of effort?
It's like riding a mountain bike. Yeah. It's a little bumpy.
Downhill. Yeah. What's it been like?
I think, you know, it's been pretty much like we all got back together. The recording was easier. Then we started dance rehearsals. That took a few days for all of us to get acclimated, but now it's like riding a bike.
We're being tested, though. Today is a test. This is a true test of our determination.
Well, so far you're passing it big time, I'll tell you. And in that 15 years, you've gone off and done things on your own, including having kids. How many have kids in this group?
I have two. Yeah. No, it's wild. I mean, we've had amazing experiences, you know, professionally in our families, and it's great. But I was saying to Jordan the other day, it's eerie because you're like, it's almost like the last 15 years didn't happen in a weird way because it's so effortless. It's so fun. It's such a good time that we're having.
But then the kid things brings up an interesting point because I know they're young kids, but in some ways now, do they get to see you go back on tour and on shows like this? Now they know what all the fuss is about.
Yeah, I mean, some of us, you know, I think we kept the fuss pretty low key. I mean, what we've tried to do as guys, as kids growing up and as men now, is just to try to stay humble, stay grounded. You know, we come from very good families in Boston, and you get the big head when you come from Boston. You don't go home because people will pop it for you. So we've tried to stay down to earth, and you know, I don't think we gloat to our kids, but they definitely are really proud of what's happening.
All right, you don't gloat, but please enjoy. This crowd loves
absolutely.
You.
Absolutely.
And you're going to sing another song for us right now? We'll get out of the way because we can't dance. Ladies and gentlemen, New Kids on the Block.
Yes, sir.
Sure. This one's going out to all you fans who weathered the rain, who weathered the nights out in the New York streets. This one's for you.
Remember when we said, girl, please don't go?
Left it.
And how I'd be loving you for about hanging tough, as long as you got the right stuff, didn't we, girl? Ooh, didn't we, girl?
Well, I guess it's a brand new day after all.
Come on.
And every time we hear the curtain call,
what you say? Hey.
See the girls with the curls in their hair. Show us how you can. Didn't he care? Ooh.
Well, I guess it's a brand new day after all. Every time we hear the curtain call,
see the girls with the girls in their hair.
I can see the buttons and the pins and the laughing fans.
Oh, come on.
Tonight. Tonight.
Come on, y'all.
Tonight. Tonight.
Y'all ready for
tonight.
This?
Tonight. Let us hear you sing.
Everybody say.
La, 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 tonight. La, 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 tonight.
Yo, let's get old school. Hey.
Oh. No, they didn't.
Sing it!
La, la.